好啦，呢、这个common error 嘅第三种啦，咁我哋睇睇个练习啦。第一题啦 ，I am carrying my books into the classroom。咁咧，你呢度咧就应该系摆 my books 开头啦。咁呢一度你会见到咧系 am carrying 系一个 present continuous， 所以咧就系变咗 are being carried。咁记住 carried 啦，要 y 所以要转咗 ied 啦。By me into the classroom。第二題啦，呢個係 simple present 啦，咁所以係冇個 being 嘅噃，咁所以咧就係 parents 乜嘢咧 ？parents are asked by children lots of questions。呢度啦 ，the owner closes the shop at 5 p.m. 咁呢個咧就會係 the shop。呢個咧係 simple present， 所以都係冇 being 噶。咁所以咧就係應該係 is closed by the owner at 5 p.m. 第四句啦 ，the policemen are arresting the burglar。咁呢個咧 ，the burglar， 留意下呢個 subject verb agreement 啦，呢個 are 啦，咁所以咧就會係，而且係 present continuous are arresting， 所以係 is being arrested。By the policeman， 咁因為本身 the policeman 咧呢個係一個 plural， 即係幾好多個警察啦，咁所以呢個係 are arresting， 但係呢個 the burglar 得一個，咁所以咧就變咗 is being arrested。第五題啦 ，my mom tidies my bedroom every Friday， 咁所以咧就係 my bedroom tidies 係 simple present 啦，咁所以咧你只係需要唔需要一個 being 嘅，就係需要 is am are 再加個 past participle。所以咧就 is tidied by my mom every Friday。第六題啦 ，famous footballers impress my little brother。咁變咗咧就係 my little brother。好啦，呢個 impress 咧即係佢令我嗰、那個即係、就是、我令我細佬好印象深刻咁嘅意思。咁呢個係 simple present 嚟噶。咁所以就 is am are 啦，再加一個將呢一個咧變做一個 past participle 就得噶啦。Is impressed。By famous footballers， 咁樣咧就會係啱啦。呢個答案，咁你會見到咧就會係留意下呢、這個啦。Simple present 就冇 being 啦 ，simple present tidies 都冇 being 嘅。咁如果本身係 are arresting 咧，就會有 are being 有個 being 就會喺度啦。咁另外呢一題咧，第一題咧，因為都係 am carrying 啦，咁所以咧就要加翻個 being 啦。